Hi, I'm meteorologist Tom Atkins. This is your Erie.com's exclusive weather on the web forecast for the mountain zones, areas of higher elevation in the east of Erie, like Jamestown, New York, Warren, and Tyonesta, PA. Overnight tonight, an initial drop in temperatures for the first half of your Tuesday night. We go down into the 20s, and then after midnight, the clouds come back in, and we rise into the mid-30s by morning. So we have the warmest day of the week. Don't know if it'll get to 64, but it can get close to 60. Chance of a few showers in the morning. And then as we go into Wednesday night, rain returns into Thursday. We have falling temperatures from morning highs in the upper 40s. Friday, we go to some lake effect rain or snow showers. Doesn't look like it's going to be too heavy. And then we repeat the process again. Decent day Saturday. Rain showers develop later on Sunday, mixed with or changed to some wet snow Monday into Tuesday. That is your Erie.com's exclusive weather on the web. Tommy D. updates you in the morning.